Hello there, it's Gaming Forever here, and today we are playing Ark Survival Evolved, and we're no longer on a server. The first two episodes, I guess, were just test episodes, so this time we're making a real mean, green, fighting, awkward machine. So, male or female, which one do we want? Let's go with male. Hair color, eye color, head size. Let's see if we can just make the smallest little thing that we can. There we go. Hip. This guy looks so weird. He's like a cute little baby. He's so cute. That's one weird man. Alright. Head size, make him have a huge head. And There we go. He needs huge hand. Not that big. There we go. Small hands. Yes! All the muscle you can get. We need. Perfect. We are one deformed child. We really are. Perfect. Yes. Ooh. Right. Perfect. I'm loving him. There we go. His name shall be Mr. Uggs. No. Uggs. Alright, there we go. Create new survivor, Mr. Uggs. He is the best. Oh, what is happening here?
What's happening?
Oh no, you're gonna get it off of me. Where are we? Yes. Look at us. We are beautiful. Look, our underwear. Oh jeez. Just didn't even look right. Oh, those back muscles though. Those things are bulging. Such a manly face. So manly. Alright. Well, I guess we should collect some stones first. And there's no one else to kill us. And Jake will hopefully be joining soon. Hopefully, if you would like. Come on, just punch the tree down. Is it really this hard? Jesus, big tree. About time. Alright. Craftables. Pick. Right, click this. Alright, now we have this. We're just gonna get some flint. Stone. Everything we can get. Alright guys, I'll be right back. Alright guys, I'm back. And oh, he leveled up. I didn't even see that. Oh, he's so cute. Alright. We should probably upgrade food, because that's gonna be a little bit of a hard thing to do. need a fire for tonight. And, oh, can't make that. Alright. Well, let's take a look at our map. Where are we? We're over here on these small islands. Alright. Just gonna collect some more stuff here. Let's see what else we can make here. Wow. And that can stay in my inventory. Alright, what now? Oh, sorry. Gotta collect stones, you know. Hey, we've never been so close to one of these things. Huh. There's a dodo. Come here, dodo.
Caw, 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 caw.
Why are you leaving me? Hmm? Why are you leaving?
Yes.
Goodbye. I only got hide. Alright. There's a dodo over here. And let's make sure he can't go anywhere and stab. Why does he want to come towards me? Alright. And there should be, yep, there's one more dodo over there. Jeez, this is the strong dodo. Oh, he was level 24. Alright, let's go back over here towards the main sea board. Alright, I think this one's gonna end out a little bit better because there's no one else here to destroy stuff. And if we get lost, it's not so hardcore anymore and we can actually see where we are. Inventory. We have 17 raw hide and stuff, and we have some stuff that we can do. All right, so we already upgraded food. Melee's damage or movement speed? Which one you want to do? Or health? Eeny, meeny, miny, mo, catch a tiger on my toe. All right, we have 10 points. What we have to do, we have to definitely make a spear. And I pooped. Alright, there you go. Alright, craftables. Alright, I learned something. You can actually create a foyer. Clothing. Don't judge. So now we gotta go collect some, what is that stuff called? Oops, owie. Fiber, it's called fiber. That took a long time. And it's turning night already? Wow. Come on, come on. Keep collecting. Long grass seed. Huh, we got 9 fiber out of that. Usually fiber takes a little while to, get. 4, 7, 9, 13 fiber from one little bush. 6. Alright. We are getting hungry, so we got to, get eaten soon. Well, at the time, I can eat a few berries. Got lots of those. Alright, hopefully I don't use those blackberries. Because those things just kill you. Well, they don't kill you. They just make you unconscious for a little bit. Alright, we have 50. Ooh, alright, we can craft. So we only need about 90. Alright, let's just keep going. Stimberries, Azu Berry, Fiber, Meljo Berries, Stimberries, Azu Berries. Jeez, it's only berries. Berries, berries, berries. Berries this, berries that. Only berries. Berry, I don't like the way you're looking. Barry, oh Barry, Barry had a little lamb. Barry had a little lamb as white and soft as snow. Thank you. You don't need to applause me. It was all this young man next to me. Yes. Just take a look, good long look at him. And tell me what you think. Wait, no, inventory. We only have 66 fiber. We're not doing so good. Come on, where's all the fiber, man? I need my fibers. Alright, come on. I think it's these ones that give you the most. Yeah. I don't want any of these more berry things that people still call it eat. 14 fiber from that one teeny weeny little plant. Tinto berry, Azu berry, fiber. Alright, do we have enough now? We do have enough to make us some clothing. We have some pants. Yes. Okay, there we go. Alright. Those berries actually fill us right up. Alright, where are we going to go? Well, I guess. Oh, geez, looks like it might rain soon. Well, I would love to take down a tree. So. Get a little bit of wood. Wow. That was easy. Easier said than done. Alright, let's go. I like burning thatch. Not just because it's cool and all, but wood gives you the extracts of charcoal. And there's no use for charcoal, so. That's why. You see this man? We're leveling up like crazy. Alright, there's like bee things all around here. There might be around here, but. Apachosaurus. Alright, we're gonna want to. Stamina, or. Yeah, let's do stamina. Alright. 3, 3, 3. So that's not. Oh yeah, perfect. All right, let's see. What do we need? All right, fiber, wood, and thatch. What about to make one of these? Fiber. All right, we just need a few more fibers. It's all about the fiber, man. All right. There we go. The last episode. Wait, no. I didn't upload that episode, but over at Jake's base, we have this huge water base, and it's the best thing you've ever seen. It goes all around the water, but there's a flaw. Animals walk all over it and take a crapping. I mean, seriously, it's not what it's meant for. It's not. So, yeah. I don't understand animals these days, man. Alright, just take a whipping at this. Stone. Oh, jeez. Wow. Is that a graphical glitch? What the heck? They just. Anyways, going on with our day. Let's see if we can. Oh, that's gonna be a long way to go. Looks like there's a. What is that over there? It's a hungry, hungry hippo. Okay then. I'm just gonna be in my merry way and go this way. Alright guys, I am Backaroni, and look what I found! This guy is huge, and he is awesome, and I want him- Dodo! Wait, I think my meat is spoiling. Yeah. Drop item. Alright, it still has 9 minutes. We're good. Aww, do you have a soulmate? Just die. No one likes you. Well, I mean, I used to like you. But he was just a level 2, so. Is this thing a flamingo? I think it's a flamingo. It's a flamingo. Oh, jeez. I hit that thing with one punch. And it died. Anyways. Let's hope I get some, like, pink hide. That'll look sweet. Alright, so we're almost over there. I'm gonna go through him. This guy has the feet of, like, what's his name? Godzilla. That's Big Tail. Alright. The good news is I haven't seen any, like, raptor things or, Dilophosaurus. Haven't seen any of those guys. I've just seen these cute, friendly guys. And your name is... Trike. You don't look like a trike. I thought he was a triceratopses. But they're called trike. Alright, I can't swim over there. Oh, I should probably start eating these berries. I'm getting kind of hungry. Alright. Oh, geez, not those berries. Get a few of these berries. Eat the berries. Eat a little bit of each and every berry. And let's get a sip of water. Alright, I'm gonna try swimming over there. If anything comes over to kill me, I'm screwed. I truly am. Megalodon just comes out of nowhere, I'm gonna be so angry. Cause I don't feel like being Megalodon food right now. Alright, we made it. Halfway across. Alright, continue. This core, oh crap. Coel. Are you kidding me? Dilophosaurus is over here. You know how hard it is to kill these things? Well, I mean, it's not that hard to think about it, but it's pretty hard. So if this thing comes running after me, I'm screwed. Because, I have to make a spear or something to attack it. Well, he can't get over here. But I'm gonna make a spear anyways. I'm crafting a spear for my own good. Alright, and I think I'm gonna... Here, if we just go over here... Maybe we can, where are we now? Alright, so we've been... Oh, jeez. That scared the crap out of me. Whoa. What the heck just... Oh, my God. What the heck are you? Must be at least level 30 to feed this thing. That's a big butt crack you have there. Hey, guys, I have a funny joke. How come the toilet paper couldn't finish crossing the road? He got stuck in a huge crack. Put on punch. It's funny, right? Yeah, it's funny. Alright. So, I think we're going to... Oh, geez, getting a little bit laggy there. Alright, I think I'm gonna make one of these. I can make another one. But now I can't make any of these. I just need some fiber. Alright, fibers. Why did it get pink? Anyways. Use item. Here, I'm gonna put it in 0 slot. Alright, I think... Let's press the Q. Alright, I think I'm gonna have it up here. Kind of like how you do it in Stranded Deep. I think that's what I'm going for. I just love looking at my dude. 6-fiber, 8-fiber. I'm surprised that we're actually doing pretty well. Usually I die like 10 minutes before we even start. Yeah, I know. We die even before we spawn in. Why am I picking up stone? Alright. So whenever I'm logging into this game, there's always a thing that says, be careful for weather in Ark because it's always unexpected. But the only weather that we have here is rain. Hard rain, light rain. That's all we have. I think it's turning night. Oh, what the heck? No. Kill it with fire. Kill it with fire. I killed it. How much longer? Oh, man. Where did that thing even come from? Oh, man. That scared the crap out of me. Oh, come on, Ark. Please don't. Don't be lagging out for me. Usually the game runs well, but it's kind of running. What the heck is that in the water? Alright, I can't think about it right now. Oh, that scared. Oh, crap. You kidding me? Come here, fella. I missed. Come on, make another one. Go a little faster. This thing's coming quick. I think I gotta take this guy down. Alright, you know what? Let's just lure him over here. This thing doesn't even see me. Now he does. I don't want thatch. This guy's running. You see this? Ha. Take that. I'm a Dilophosaurus killer. I'm a dinosaur killer. Everyone should be calling me Sir Matthew. I love those little things, like the turtle looking things. Alright, great. You're gonna come over to me now. But what the heck is that thing? It's humongous. Well, I think we're good. And guys, the live stream for this game, I'm thinking it's going to be the 23rd. And that, today's the 20th, which is Sunday. So Monday, Tuesday, yeah, Wednesday. It sounds good. Sounds good for you guys, with me. Sounds good with you guys. Put down in the comments if there's anything else that doesn't fit your needs. But other than that, sorry, Mr. Uglies. All right, definitely health. You saw how I'm dying. All right. Ooh, there's so much new cool stuff. Unlearn standing torch. Ooh, a wooden foundation. All right, let's learn some walls. All right, what about the wooden walls? All right, it just takes lots of wood. But for now, how many walls can we make? Craft 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, 4 is good. Oh, jeez. Those Dilophosauruses, though, scared me. Oh, jeez. Alright, but it doesn't seem like it's ever going to be turning night, so we have that to look forward to. But it should be, because I made it because I wanted it to. I just said that it was going to be a long day, short nights. Alright, but let's build these walls, and I think I'm going to end off this video. But guys, would you look at this? We actually have a home. What the heck? Okay then. Oh, jeez, I'm not even... There we go. Oh, I'm crouched. Wait, am I crouched? Oh, I was lying down. Duh. But I really want one of these guys. I mean, look how cool this guy looks. How do you tame them? Are these guys meat eaters? I'm pretty sure they're meat eaters. Dodos, come after me. I dare you. I'm gonna slaughter you. Like, I can't make a great comparison right now. But, alright guys, I think I'm gonna play for a little bit more. Gather some more resources, make up our house. But, yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll see all you guys
later. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.